So if you're having trouble trying to find something that you've just acquired in Elden Ring, you go to your inventory and it's like, oh, what did I just find? As I move my character. What did I just find? Well, although it doesn't show you at the bottom of the screen, you can actually press in the L3 button. But then you can bring up select sorting method. So you can choose item type, order of acquisition, or number held. And then you can see what you just found.